Good survey design means saving participants time and improving data quality. Piping is the perfect method to use when you want to keep things moving. In piping, the answer from one question reappears on a later page. Repeating important details can give a participant direction and focus. Mark the original question as mandatory to ensure that participants will answer. Hover here, then click Mandatory Response. When editing the question, you can also choose Mandatory Response here on the left. The answer to this first question, overall satisfaction, should appear in a question on the next page. To set piping, click into the destination or Piped To question, then click the Piping button. When the pipe icon appears, place it where that answer should appear in the question text. Finally, select the original Piped From question. Remember, only questions on earlier pages will appear as options. Save to confirm. You'll want to preview to test your piping, making sure you have the spacing and punctuation right to support any answer option a participant might choose. Remember to set the original question as mandatory, then pipe to a question on a later page. A quick stop, then participants will be on their way. For more piping options, check out our video on piping into later answer sets too.